built across Kaveri River by the legendary Chola king Karikalan. Grand Anikat is one of the oldest dams in the world that has been in continuous use for nearly 2,000 years. River Kaveri branches out into three tributaries as Kaveri, Kollidam, Venna at Grand Anikat. The Grand Anikat Canal was built between the year 1928 and 1934. The length of the main canal is 148 kilometers and the length of the branch canal is 636 kilometers. The canal feeds 403 tanks and 2,27,472 acres of land in Thanjavur and Pudukkottai districts. Recognizing the need for water management, the Honorable Prime Minister has taken up a number of initiatives like Jal Jeevan Mission, Atal Bhujal Yojana and Linking Rivers of India. To improve the water efficiency of Kaveri Canal systems, the Honorable Chief Minister has announced a number of schemes. Under this initiative, the modernization of Grand Anikat Canal has been taken up at a cost of Rs 2,640 crores. This includes lining of the main canal, reconstruction of 25 siphons, aqueducts, 109 well siphons, 131 under tunnels, 28 regulators and 20 bridges. Another highlight is the use of SCADA automation system technology at the cost of Rs 108 crores for technology-driven water management. The modernization program will increase water carrying capacity of Grand Anikat Canal by 20% after completion. Thus, the legacy of the great Karikala Choram in water management is being continued under the dynamic leadership of the Honorable Prime Minister of India and the Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu.